Juan. She's horrible.
When the storms hit, the World Food Programme was providing emergency food, you know, with helicopters and food distributions. But now we're doing a kind of recovery phase where we're helping people rebuild their villages, repair roads and